This has been a year of impact, growth, educating, providing options, and delivering results.
A phenomenal year for Cone Spirit Realty Group. Even during the pandemic, we was able to still grow our numbers 153% with a whole team full of new agents. I mean, ranging from 6 months of having a, or 10 months of having a real estate license up to 3 years being licensed. So we have a team full of brand new agents. So the gala is just to show our appreciation to the agents and the hard work that they put in, because all of them had to really grow and accomplish a lot in order for us to accomplish the things that we accomplished as a team. And with the growth and the expansion, so, I mean, we're talking about, we had only about 7 full-time agents throughout the year, and the rest collectively was part-time. And again, just learning the business. So with only 7 full-time agents, we was able to reach a mark of $44 million in sales volume, which is phenomenal, phenomenal. You're talking about a team full of brand new agents that that went through our PV6 course. I mean, you know, from 2 years to 3 years ago, you're driving trucks, or even 10 months ago, a year ago, you was in a corporate world, you know, or whatever the background was for the particular agents. It's just phenomenal to see the transition, to see the growth.
What's happening, TT? Get a bando up with bass, get a little bro them a job. You can come get rich with us, you gon' eat or you gon' starve. Keep it certified, here to sin, I pay them not to rob. Pop out 2020 color, and I'm riding in the stars. Those some people hate that I'm on top, I bulletproof the car. All the members make free bands, our packs live like they cracking cards. Juno for a fact, I keep it real, you still ain't take the chart. Why she talking crazy about me like gon' do more than my part? I can't play with my creation, give the world to my little boss. I've been saving more than I've been spending, that's what I be on. I'm a human, I'm not perfect, I know sometimes I be wrong. I'm like, come and put that on me, don't be running from it. If I like it, I spend money on it, get whatever from me. Put 6 figures in your business, I do real shit. I drop cash at the dealership, they'll mail you pink slip. She make sure she keep her nails did and her wig fixed. Went to jail and that way held me down, she a real real. 100 rounds in a double drum, this a kill take. Marco been in prison for a while, but he still flex. I told Brody and them to park the car, but they still wreck. I don't think nobody around still, but I still check. I don't got 100 mil yet, I can't chill yet. But don't get it misconstrued yet, I get real checks. Baby, like we have real, real, have nobody in our business. We take Learjets, say she like when I perform. So I fuck her with my chains on and she handle her part. So I let her play the main role. Ain't had to get rich for these problems, deal with the same folks. And I can't beef with none of you, not in the same boat. Never gonna get caught up about it, know how the game go. Tennis chain bustin', look like rainbows. I'm like, come and put that on me, don't be running from it. If I like it, I spend money on it, get whatever from it. Put 6 figures in your business, I do real shit. I drop cash at the dealership, they'll mail you pink slip. She make sure she keep her nails did and her wig fixed. Went to jail and that way held me down, she a real real. 100 rounds in a double drum, this a Marco been in prison for a while, but he still flex. I'm like, come and put that on me. Don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me.
Started out with my mission and vision, it was more so for the impact, right? It was for the impact. So if it encouraged, it paved the way, opened the door, you know, whatever it did, if it overall educate our community in a major way by other people following suit, then I'm all for it.
Homes Premier, we serve with purpose. And I think that's the big thing, because our vision statement is to educate, provide option, and deliver good results.
I've been more successful in entrepreneurship by having this foundation with CPRG.
The Combs team already has the wheel going. It's about taking what they're giving you and applying, and then taking their winner's mentality and becoming successful.
All of the agents here are, it's very much like a community, like a family of agents who are all there and willing to kind of help you take the next step in your career. So it's not just a brokerage where you come in and nobody knows your name. So everybody is super connected. We're all a pretty tight-knit group. Even the more we grow, everybody has found their little communities within the brokerage.
Now that I'm an agent, I absolutely love it. I love the culture. I love the teamwork. It's no other team like this. The educational training that we get, the hands-on that we get. I know at any given time I can call, text you, and Emmett, and you all have the knowledge and the experience to help guide or direct me.
Seeing the TVs, people didn't see the other things that we did because it wasn't fit to put on camera. It's been times we done painted people whole houses. We done put baseboards throughout the people's house. We done did a lot of stuff that people may have needed, but it wasn't fit to go on camera. So the TVs were just something that we put out there because it was a celebration.
It doesn't have to be, your starter home doesn't have to be your forever home. Mm-hmm. I mean, if you find a home, and our goal is to, you know, get people in the house because we've seen what real estate and what they can do for you.
What made me switch brokerages was having a conversation with one of the broker associates on this team. I remember vividly after I got my license having a conversation with him, and because I felt obligated to go with someone that I knew who was my realtor, I decided to join that brokerage. But being a part of that brokerage and not getting the information, the tools that I needed, made me make the change to come over here and become even more successful.
The shift in the market and how things have gone and so many people pulling back, that has released so much inventory to where the The builders are now basically pushing their homes like, hey, we have this and we'll get this to you.
Environment, you know, at Combs Premier Realty Group, I love the dynamics of the team. You know, everybody has a different background. Yeah. Everybody has, you know, a niche, something that they're good at, something that they can add value to the team. So, you know, it's a good environment, and it's good that we've been able to kind of cultivate that and just see everybody win as a whole.
On forever, even with books, you know, when you do your real study and research, books are really written. All books are rewritten. So all they're doing is regurgitating whatever they hear and see, because they don't have the creative mind and eyes to see it and create it for themselves. So they go the easiest route. Social media, they follow their favorite broker or brokerages and see what they like, see what they do, and they copy it. But the only disrespectful thing about how they do it is they do it within the same region.